guys, today magluto tayo ng ginisang pusit with celery in 5 minutes lang guys. Napaka-bilis ng luto ito in 5 minutes. Ayan, pag-antay ng sesamoy. Pusit, celery, ginger, garlic, and onion, and then seasoning mix. Ayan, so unang gagawin natin guys is lagyan naman ng mantika yung pawari. So, yan. Kanya na kapilis talaga ng mantika. And then, lagyan natin ng ginger. Sorry. 5 minutes lang guys. Maybe not yet 5 minutes. So, yun ako guys. Napakabilis lang. Lagyan natin yung pusit. Water. Yung pusit guys, hindi na pwede hindi na kailangan i-overcook kasi pag overcook, matigas siya. Ayan guys. And then ilagay natin guys yung celery. Ayan. Celery. Kabilis guys, wala pang 3 minutes. Ito na siya. Then ilagay natin yung seasoning mix. And then yung onion mix. Guys, tapos na. Ready to serve na ating ginisang pusit with celery.